Alright guys, so in this video, you will learn how to create your YouTube API key. So that key is basically required for a couple of plugins at times when you are dealing with WordPress. Alright, so just now I was installing this plugin which was YouTube free and it is asking me for YouTube API key. So let me show you how to get this YouTube API key. First, go to your Google and type in YouTube API key and hit enter. The first link which you get for developers.google.com/youtube/v3/getting-started, click on this link and then over here you'll have step-by-step instructions for the same. Alright, so over here it says before you start you need a Google account. So assuming you are already signed into your Gmail account, that is your Google account, we'll click on this Google Developers console. So once we click on this, it will open up console.developers.google.com. So let's just wait for it to upload. Alright, so that's our Google Developers console. So now we'll just straight away go to selecting a project. So right now we'll be creating one new. So I'll click on create a project. As soon as I create a project, it will be asking me for a name, reference name. So I will say YouTube WordPress. So this is just for your reference so that you it's easy for you to remember. All right. So YouTube WordPress API key. All right. I'll just keep it that is, and I'll say please email. No, I agree to yes and create. So once you create, now I'll have to click on see all activities over here. So just wait for it. So now it is green color. All right. So YouTube WordPress API key is now done. If you see, is now done, but still you have to do a couple of things. So now you click on see all activity because this is not the API key actually. So now we'll click on see all activity. And then I will click on this particular thing over here. I'll click on YouTube WordPress API key and it will open up in a new tab. So let's just wait for a couple of more seconds. All right. Alright, so now it is giving me some option to enable and manage my APIs. So I'll click on this enable and manage APIs. And then it will show me this couple of options out of which we'll go inside YouTube API. Alright, so the first one, YouTube Data API. Just click on this link. And now you'll have to click on enable API. So now it's enabling our API. So now it says this API is enabled, but you can't use it in your project until you create credentials. So click go to credentials to do this now. All right. So now we'll have to click on this blue color button which says go to credentials. And as soon as we click on that, it will ask us for which API are you using. All right. So I'll just say YouTube Data API. Where will you be calling? So let it be as it is, and let's say what credentials do I need or get your credentials. So just give me a moment guys. So I'll have to determine which settings you will need to configure. So I will say, let's say the browser. Or let's just ask for this, find out what credentials you need calling YouTube API versus. All right, now let's click on credentials. Yeah, so now if I click on credentials, it will ask me to click on new credentials and I'll click on API key and then I'll click on the server key and over here while creating this server key, I'll just put in a name, anything like YouTube, once again YouTube API key WordPress, and that's it. I'll click on create, and there you go, bingo. So this is my API key which I will provide inside the YouTube API key wherever it is asking me for, and I'll just paste it and I'll click on save changes, and that's it. That's it. Changes have been saved, and now my API key has been saved inside the plugin. Alright, so this is how you create your YouTube API key. Hope you enjoyed this video, guys. If you do, then please give me a thumbs up and like for my video, and do share it with your friends and family, because this is the latest video which will be helpful to you in 2016. Alright, and if you want this kind of videos on digital marketing and these are the categories, do subscribe to me and follow my channel, because you will get at least one video per day. Alright, so till then, take care, bye bye, and see you in the next video.